I'm back with another Mass Effect 3 Legendary Edition video. I didn't feel good about the previous episode, so I have this now. It's just gonna be like a few hours from the previous episode. And we're gonna be doing the priority Perseus Vale. In the previous episode, all we did was walk around the Citadel and the Normandy talking with people. And in this, we're heading to the Perseus Vale to talk with the Quarians and see what's going on. So let's all sit back, relax, and enjoy today's episode. Looking around the system a bit, saw that one of the 100% systems wasn't at the 100% anymore. Means something's there. Alright. Oh crap, no, I can't just. Okay, yeah, it's
Reapers eluded.
There we go, 100%. And head straight here to the relay.
Faster than light jump successful.
Nice. Alright, here we are. Quarian fleet. Oh, the Quarian envoy ship. The main fleet is, well, I guess, it is right here, the Perseus Vale. So yeah, let's head on in and discuss what's going on. Boop, dock.
Commander Shepard, a pleasure to see you again.
Though
I wish
you
were on
the
better
side of things.
I had hoped for your support in the fight against the Reapers. What's going on?
17 days ago, with precision strikes on four Geth systems, the Quarians initiated the war to retake our homeworld.
Which was a clear violation of our agreement with the Council to avoid provoking the Geth.
A treaty violation is nothing compared to recovering our homeworld and advanced AI technology.
Her face looked weird.
Your homeworld?
Yeah.
You mean Rannoch?
Correct, Commander. 300 years ago, we lost our war to our own AI
creations,
the Geth.
Or
after
this
we
time,
attempted
right.
to kill them.
In 1800s,
we didn't try to kill them, Chorus. We
Industrial
tried to deactivate
revolution.
Them. It wasn't murder.
No, it was murder.
Commander, the Quarians never intended to create a true AI. It was an accident.
Which you chose to correct by trying to kill them.
Don't bother. Admitting we were wrong would undercut the justification for this suicidal invasion plan.
Indeed, it was suicidal.
You're throwing yourselves at the Geth? Again?
And this time, we may have destroyed our people for good.
We'd driven the Geth back to their home system when this signal began broadcasting to all Geth ships.
The Reapers.
Under Reaper control, the Geth are significantly more effective. Our fleet is pinned in the home system. If we're going to win, we're...
Win? You insisted on involving the civilian ships, Admiral Geralt. We need to retreat or we'll lose the lifeships.
Where's the signal coming from?
I'm on Chorus' side.
A Geth dreadnought. It can outgun anything we've got, and it's heavily defended.
The Normandy stealth drive can get us in undetected. I could board, then disable the Reaper command signal.
Nice.
Yes. Cutting off the signal should throw the Geth into complete disarray.
Then letting you retreat.
And while they're confused, you get to a mass relay and retreat.
Good. Our civilian ships have seen too much fighting already.
Yes.
Are you certain you can disable the signal?
We'll get you out of there safely, Admiral.
Our newest Admiral has also volunteered to offer technical expertise.
Tally.
Shepard.
Tally. Admiral, already a team to hit that dreadnought.
Thank you, Commander.
Admiral?
It's mostly a formality. I'm an expert on the Geth.
That you are.
Oh, we now have Quarian guards.
I'm glad you're here.
Why didn't you tell me? I would have helped.
Thanks, but I knew you had your own problems. I'm sorry about Earth.
Oh,
We've got the largest fleet in the galaxy. If you can help us, we'll hit the Reapers with everything we've got. Or however much is left from this stupid war.
Mm-hmm. I thought you'd support the invasion.
No. After talking to Legion, I thought maybe there was a chance for peace.
So why help them?
I'm an admiral. People look to me for guidance. Public disagreement would divide the fleet.
Oh, you still want me?
And what about us? Would us being together divide the fleet?
No. Well, possibly. I don't know. But right now, I've got civilian ships taking fire. Can we keep this quiet? At least in front of the admirals?
Sure thing, Miss Vas Normandy.
Thank you. If you want to talk in private, maybe you could invite me up to your cabin?
Maybe I could.
There are literally two guards right there listening in our conversation.
And for the record, still totally worth it.
Said we got something new, bastard. Lies. Shit, I can invite Tally.
Tally, I'm free if you'd like to come up.
I'll just be a moment.
Still recording. Yep.
Thanks for asking me up. I couldn't talk freely in front of Ron.
You okay?
No, I'm really not. 17 million lives are riding on me. And I don't know if I can save them.
Hey. You're not alone.
This was supposed to be my father's fight, but he left me with all of this.
If they die
because of me, if I don't...
We'll get them out of there safely, Tally.
I couldn't do this without you, Shepard. I feel like I'm bluffing, trying to convince them that the Admiral's daughter knows what she's doing.
Not the Admiral's daughter.
The Admiral.
I know. And at least now, I can push back against the worst ideas. That's why I accepted the position. And because of you.
Oh.
Me?
When they offered me this position, I asked myself what you'd do. Mm. I thought you'd take the chance to make things better. You've given up so much. Stood for too long without allies. I didn't want you to do this alone. Oh. So, if you're ever lonely, just let me know.
Oh my god, we can't be together.
Tally, nothing between us has changed. Unless you want it to.
Kila, Shepard. I'm not going to beg, but I didn't come up here just to see the fish.
No, you came up here because I asked you to. I want you here, with me.
And then they banned.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Huh? What was this? I can invite her again? Oh! Didn't know that. I'll just skip through this and I'll bring you guys back to the mission. Here and we're heading now into the Perseus Vale after I had my fun just watching the adorable scenes with Shepard and Tally. Okay, to disable the dreadnought. Can I scan anything from here? Nothing. Okay. Geth debris field. Okay. Migrant fleet. Nice. And the Geth Dreadnought, and the people to bring is obviously Tally. Wait, yeah, she's already auto-selected. Okay, yeah, obviously, Tally. I'll do stuff she does. Oh! Whoa, what the hell suit is that? Whoa, that's a cool-looking suit. And Liara for the drama. And yes, you see that there's two figures here. I was able to invite two old past crewmates. So I got Rex and Kasumi. I think now there's a option to add in Jack. But then that involves removing one of these two. Anyway, let's confirm. Let's add Tally's weapons and head right on in. Right, there's probably some new animation for this, right? Also, new armor, Defender
set. We're approaching the Quarian home system.
And seven.
ETA to Rannoch, 5 minutes.
What have you got from the comm buoys?
It's heavy.
Pretty much a big old shitstorm, Commander.
I have detected several hundred unique ship signatures engaged in active combat.
Yeah, like I said.
Take us in, Joker.
A new ship battle animation?
Stealth drive engaged. Only way they'll detect us is if you all start singing the Russian national anthem.
I think this is new. Nope, it looks like the same. But I think we're on the same team. That's a big ass.
My cyber warfare suite has access to docking protocols.
Signal and shut it down. Tally's our expert on Geth software. She'll be handling hacking and security.
We couldn't ask for a better expert.
Thanks, Shadow Broker.
Speaking of which, I see a lot of things in my new position.
Anything we need to discuss?
No, I just hope you two are happy.
Thanks. Ready to hit the dreadnought?
Yes.
Shepard, there's a problem. All tubes except one are physically secured.
Uh-huh,
I see the
yes.
3-1. Pretty torn up, though.
Too risky for the whole team. I'll secure the docking area. Everyone else can follow me over.
Roger that, Commander. We'll just stay here. You know, quietly.
Hang tight. It'll just be a minute.
Let's hope. So, I remember a mission in Dead Space 2 that was somewhat like this. Can't run.
No wonder the Quarians were having trouble. That ship is enormous.
Damn, that's right.
It is 30% larger than an Alliance dreadnought.
Tally, you're gonna like the view.
Better than a vid?
Much.
No one shot at this giant tube. Is that what happens?
How are you doing, Shepard?
The lack of gravity is a little disorienting.
The dreadnought has artificial gravity. You should be okay once you're on board.
Until then, I'll make do with mag boots.
Hey, take your time, Commander. We're fine until they... look out a window.
Get don't use windows, remember? Structural weakness.
But the Geth are just sitting there saying, those organics would never try the no windows thing twice.
Oh, can I knock this away? Oh, you could do that in what? Oh shit. You could do that in Mass Effect 2, when the whole Normandy 1 is in ruins and there's floating chairs.
Looks like the rest of the team isn't using the docking tube.
So I'm guessing you'd rather not solo the dreadnought.
Not if I can help it. Ask Tally to get on the dreadnought schematics. If you can point me at another docking tube, I'll override the controls and let the boarding party on.
Nice. Also, where are they? Disruptor.
Inside. I've got gravity again.
Great. I'm looking for... got it. There should be a hull breach
not far from your position. The nearest undamaged docking tube is on the other side.
I think I found that hull breach you mentioned.
Admiral Geralt tried a frontal assault. We lost 6 frigates. That tiny hole was the only damage we did.
Oh my god.
I wouldn't call it tiny. Not the way you'd have done it.
No, it was too aggressive. I argued, but as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet, it was ultimately his decision.
What about the other admirals?
Zen backed the invasion, largely as a chance to test her toys. Ron gave provisional support. Only Corus opposed the war with me, and he was right. We could lose the whole fleet, Shepard.
God.
We'll get your people out of here safely.
They could have gone for peace. But then the Reapers would have taken control of the Geth and then slaughtered everyone. Without them, you know, with them believing that they were at peace. That would be evil. Damn, something is.
I found another airlock. I think we're good to go.
Great. If you override the controls, we'll be right there.
Heavy Shepherd. Docking controls.
Got it. You're clear to board.
Wow, those eyes. They look so menacing now. That's good.
Are you all right, Shepard?
All quiet so far. They haven't detected us yet.
Thank you for having me over.
Well, I don't actually know where I'm going.
I'll see what I can do. In the meantime, take a look at this.
Ooh.
There, it's open. We're clear to go.
Bobby, yes, it's a nice new pistol, but
looks
apparently
impressive.
I have disruptor rounds.
It's Admiral Ben's design.
So where are we headed?
Oh.
We're looking for an operation center. I can disable the Reaper command signal from there.
Where's the closest one?
Past their defense network and through a sensor cluster. Oh, vents. Always the vents.
You did fine at the collector base.
Yeah, I did send them
there. I got set on fire!
Interesting. Their anti-fighter lasers use ultraviolet frequencies. Most ships use infrared.
Expensive. Bet it gives them an edge in close combat, though.
When the fleet rushed the dreadnought, those lasers carved right through our ships.
You okay?
I will be. Thanks.
And this armor makes Shepard look like a hunchback. Oh, bridge.
Watch out! Get the incoming!
Yes! Damn, nice. Nice.
Their reinforcements are here!
I don't hear an alarm!
Rip.
They're guests! They sent alert! Every unit on this ship! We need to get to the operation center before they box us in!
Also, just in case, get this. Swap the ammo here. Yeah, and swap back. Nice. I won't come down yet.
They're throwing their lives away!
Networked intelligence! As we kill them, their attacks become more aggressive!
Disable their shields!
Just
wait,
don't
did
give
I
them
just
a chance
shoot
to
that
recharge.
Rocket? Whoa. I didn't know I could do that. my god. Oh my god, piece of shit. I got landmines.
To a few code breakers. I haven't heard anything back.
Hmm. Arcan visor? Nice. This is a pretty good armor so
Sensor
far.
Sensor data, can you tell how the Quarian ships are doing?
We're taking heavy losses. The Geth have a planetary defense cannon. It's ripping through our fleet.
Shit.
I won't let you down, Tally.
Oh, yeah.
Dreadnought's operation center is just ahead.
Good. Let's get the Reaper signal and get the fleet out of here.
Console is operational.
Cool. First, I'd like to look around. Am I missing anything? Anything of importance? So, 29 minutes, that's a good time. Just, oh no, that's a mod. Nice. That's the console.
Oh,
bastard! Not again. Okay, everything here seems a-okay.
We need to hurry! My people are getting torn apart out there!
Shit, yeah. Okay, salvage and control.
Damn it! They've locked down the Reaper signal. We can't shut it down from here in the operation center.
Damn.
There! The Reaper signal's coming from the drive core!
So if we get there, we shut it down?
Right, but how do we get there? The Geth have sealed emergency bulkheads to block us off. We need a route to the drive core that can't be blocked. A path that runs the length of the ship.
What about the main battery? It runs right by the drive core.
Damn, main battery.
That could work.
But?
The Geth still have us locked in here. We need to get these doors open. They've locked high-level processes. We need something basic. A ship-wide emergency. Like a fire.
What about the heat diffusion system?
Wait, if I faked a thermal warning, it would open all maintenance tubes for emergency venting.
Would that override the lockdown?
Yes. Okay, I've got it primed. But be ready. I'm reading hot.
Okay,
Found gas on the other side of the door.
Liara, what are you doing?
They're dropping down from the ceiling!
There could be cloak hunters as well!
Yep, there are. Nice!
Another wave!
Damn! Yeah, we can just burn if I just come and stop right now. Same way they used to. What? Oh.
Look at how much data the Dreadnought central processor is handling.
Something here.
It's connected to all networked gas everywhere.
Can you do anything about it? Use it? Your shadow broker skill?
This ship design is almost Quarian, but not quite. It's meant for synthetics, not organics.
Okay. Different species have different aesthetic tastes, but I agree. This design is alien. It's amazing to think that the Geth can load their intelligence directly into the ship. They could be all around us.
For all our cybernetic upgrades, I'll never understand integrating that completely into a system.
Shouldn't be too much farther to the main battery.
I appreciate what you're doing here, Shepard.
Well, I care deeply about the Quarian people.
It's good to be back on the Normandy.
Let me know if it's too quiet for you to sleep, and I'll find you someplace louder.
Shepard and Tally became physically intimate during their fight against the Collectors. Thank you for the clarification, Edie.
I'm sorry, yeah, we're just friends. It was at the moment. No, that just sounds wrong. Shepard prefers Quarians. Maybe that's just me. Again, I'm like, because I just don't clean my desk that much, so I'm feeling these weird crumbs, but I don't eat in my room. The hell's that mean? Oh, jump. No. Too damn high to jump. Come on. Stop. Nice.
Damn it. Priority message. A planetary defense cannon just took down Admiral Corus' ship.
Survivors?
They got to escape pods, and I've got Admiral Ron trying to establish a secure link.
Put her through.
Shepard, this is Ron. The heavy fleet is collapsing. I don't know how much longer we can hold out.
We'll have the Reaper signal deactivated shortly, Admiral.
Yeah, shit, that about Admiral Corus, that's a mission. Having to go and save him. Though, you're given two choices. The trolley problem. Oh crap, this is the main battery, isn't it? Yeah, I just saw the thing go past. Shh. What the hell? What the hell are we? Don't go that way. Huh? Doing the thing.
Watch the shockwaves! That's a big gun!
We should be okay! More incoming! I think.
What the hell? Crap, I can shoot the missiles. That's pretty impressive. Buttons. Oh. something. Sabotage. Nice. Come on, get up! It spawn more enemies in.
There's the maintenance
box. Yeah, come on.
Good. They've stopped firing.
We're safe as long as the maintenance lock is in place. Let's move.
See much people there. Me. Uh-huh. We're so close, I believe. Nothing here? Nope. Time to deactivate this core. Oh, arm. What? What the hell? Evil door. Door evil. And we're gonna have to climb up ladders, aren't we? Oh, no! Elevator! Oh. Weird. Why didn't the other place we came from have an elevator? It's literally the same layout. You'd expect to get yes. Oh my god!
I'd lost you.
You were worried?
Uh-huh. You bet I was. You dying because the Geth overrode my hack? Think of my reputation.
Yeah, you were worried.
Come on, the drive core shouldn't be far.
There's a bit of a... like, her voice definitely did sound a bit worried. How she normally sounds. Tally, I mean. Obviously. Though no one's probably watching this. The core!
That's definitely Reaper tech. But what's...
It's a gift! Not any Geth.
Shepard Commander, help us.
Agent. Shepard, wait. The Geth are being controlled by the Reaper signal.
Right. This thing.
So for all we know, Legion is with them. Maybe it sided with the Reapers voluntarily. Or maybe
it can't
attacked.
Be.
Legion helped us fight the Reapers before. There's no way it would have agreed to this.
Your caution is understandable. Once freed, we will submit to any restraints you deem necessary.
I never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you again.
Likewise, Creator Zora.
So what is this thing?
It uses our networking architecture to broadcast the old machine command signal to all Geth simultaneously.
Then getting you out of there will shut off the Reaper signal.
Wait, you cannot simply remove the restraints. We are secured via hardware blocks nearby that shackle our operating protocols. The hardware blocks are on the far side of the room.
Far side of the room, you said?
Yes. Deactivation should be simple. The
Geth
protected them against viral attack, not physical removal.
How'd the Reapers get control of the Geth?
They did not. The Creators attacked. The Geth wished to live. The old machines extended an offer.
So we went to that Geth station and destroyed the heretics for what? Nothing?
No, removal of the heretics made the decision to ally with the old machines more difficult. Had the Creators not attacked, it would have been unnecessary.
We'll have you out of there soon.
They only joined the Reapers to save themselves.
Nothing excuses an alliance with the Reapers. They could have found another way.
The only other way was to die. It's hard to argue with a species trying to survive.
Yeah. Damn it! I begged them to negotiate rather than attack. I did.
Let's just get Legion out of there.
Yeah.
Got it.
Tell Izora to fleet. The signal is about to go offline.
This is Admiral Han Gero. We're in your debt.
Hardware blocks offline. We are free.
That did look like a drop.
As a gesture of cooperation, we have disabled the Dreadnought's drive core. All weapons and barriers are offline.
Nice. Incoming. Yes, sniper time.
Alert, Geth reinforcements incoming.
yeah, that's a crime, right?
The Geth fleet is destabilized.
Watch out, that's a
signal is offline. Civilian fleet, prepare to withdraw. The bottom fleet will cover you once the heavy fleet is in position. Whenever you're ready, Admiral Girl.
The Quarians will have an easier time now. There's a combat drone closing.
Get engineers? Bastards! I'm gonna take out that. There we go, and hack it. Is it hacked? It is. Nice! Oh, you bastard! What was going on? That piece of shit.
Admiral Carroll, what were you doing?
Ron, check your screens. The dreadnought is helpless. No barriers, and the main gun is offline. We can remove their flagship if we strike now.
Damn it! This is our chance to withdraw the civilian fleet safely.
What are you talking about? We're still on board!
We can't waste this chance. Heavy fleet on forward. Take out the dreadnought.
Patrol fleet, hold position.
You do that, the heavy fleet gets wiped out. And if we die, simple retreat won't save you from the Geth respond.
Nope. I didn't mean that. I meant that. And swap over to this.
Damn it, what are they doing?
Focus on the Geth. We'll worry about the admirals later.
Crap, I completely missed all my shots there. Nice. Still a few more. Tell me! safe now. And over there for Legion.
Patrol fleet, flanking support on the heavy fleet. Give them a firing lane.
Hey, Legion.
All ships open fire!
Shepard Commander, the Creator fleet is firing upon this vessel. Without barriers, this ship will be destroyed. We must evacuate.
We need to get to the escape pods.
Gev transmit intelligence is via remote signal. We do not use escape pods.
Suggestions?
Gev fighters are docked in a port side fighter bay. We can power the fire to safety.
Nice. Oh shit, what the hell? Damn.
Shepard to fleet. Hold fire. I repeat, hold fire.
They're not responding.
Damn it.
Shepard Commander, we have taken control of docking protocols.
We'll be right there.
No. Ow.
Shepard Commander, we can only launch from the upper level.
Let's go. The door.
Double time, people.
Hurry. We're losing the environmental
field!
We'll take it!
Oh, no!
Nordia Shepard, reading a loss of gravity. You okay over there?
Fine. We're leaving in a Geth fighter, transmitting rendezvous coordinates.
Nice.
Does the storage compartment have adequate room, Shepard Commander?
We're fine. Go!
Just waggle the wings or something so I know which one is you.
Waggle the wings or something. Those are security investments that have to be used. Just like cargo ships. Do we own that Geth fighter now?
They fired on the dreadnought while you were on board?
They were supposed to pull their fleet out safely. Instead.
I know. Admiral Garrel's been causing trouble along the Turian border for years. But I can understand their desperation. We only lost Earth a few weeks back.
We haven't lost Earth yet.
Damn, really? It's only been a few weeks?
We need help, Shepard. We need a fleet. And the Quarians have the biggest one out there.
Not I'll unless get it, we Admiral. Combine both. Which is my plan.
Your unilateral strike endangered us all. I should charge you with treason.
I was within my authority as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet.
And what of Shepard? And Talizora?
Yes.
They escaped unharmed. Shepard, the mission parameters changed. You're military. You understand that.
You did the right thing. Just give me a heads up next time.
Thank you, Shepard. I'm glad there's at least one other soldier in the room. I've got to get back to the Heavy Fleet. Ron, we'll talk later.
Ostet.
Just put
you must understand. The Geth inflicted heavy casualties before you disabled the Reaper signal.
You said they have a planetary defense cannon?
Had. Admiral Corus sacrificed his own ship to destroy it. He crash-landed on the home world.
The Normandy can assist with rescue efforts.
Yes.
Thank you, Commander. I think the worst is over. The Geth no longer possess the programming upgrades they had while enslaved by the Reapers.
Shepard Commander, we are prepared to offer assistance.
What the hell is this?
Wait, wait! Everybody calm down. Its name is Legion. It helped me destroy the Collectors. The Reapers were using Legion like a signal booster to broadcast commands from the Dreadnought. We freed him.
It. We freed it. This is a fascinating prototype. With some study, I may be able to use it to find a weakness in the Geth consensus.
No!
Legion helped me in the fight against the Collectors.
So did your pistol. Should I worry about its fate?
I don't think you want to continue this line of thought, Admiral. Legion is my friend. More importantly, it's our best source of information on the Geth.
Hell yeah.
The scientific benefits
are off the table.
What can you tell us about the Geth? How will they react without Reaper guidance?
This is a false assumption. You have cut off long-range control, but the old machines placed a base on Rannoch for short-range direction.
The Geth still have Reaper upgrades.
Correct. They are currently disorganized, but once the short-range signal is in place, they will recover.
Gila. I need to warn the fleet. Zen, coordinate with Geralt. Move!
Just zoom.
We need to take out the Reaper base. Where's it located?
Unknown.
Find it.
Understood. We do know the location of a server from which Geth fighter squadrons are controlled. The squadrons are targeting Creator lifeships. Disabling them will limit casualties. We offer assistance.
Thanks.
Oh, God. Sorry, I sneezed. Oh, no. Miracle. Oh, miracle, Palavin. Anyway, that over there seems to be a distress call.
Edie, can you clean this up?
I will try.
We lost barriers. Our comm system is jammed. Can anyone hear this? We have Geth fighters incoming. Please, if anyone can hear this, we need help. We have hull breaches.
Perfect.
Failing.
So, am I supposed to tell that to someone else? First, let me see this. What do we have? So we have a miracle on Palavin. Yes. Broken clans. Did they boost or did they decrease? What the hell happened? Anyway, hello, Admiral.
The Geth recovered faster than we'd hoped. Mm-hmm. If it hadn't warned us, they could have wiped us out.
Mm-hmm. Sounds like you owe Legion an apology.
However advanced your friend is, it's still a Geth.
A Geth who just saved your fleet.
And I wish I could have known it better. But right now, we cannot afford trust. What do you need?
There was a distress call, but I guess I'll just talk about this.
I'd like to know about your patrol fleet.
In peacetime, the patrol fleet managed navigation, internal security, and intership conflicts or crimes. Mm-hmm. Now, we mostly guard the heavy fleet's flank. It's mostly light frigates or fighters.
Okay.
Tell me about the civilian fleet.
Mm-hmm.
Our civilian ships? Admiral Corris commands them, if he survived his crash landing on Rannoch. In peacetime, they made up the bulk of our fleet. Now, our strength would even give the Turians pause.
Mm-hmm. Tally said you had the largest fleet in the galaxy.
The Turians have more dreadnoughts. Their overall military force is larger than our heavy fleet by far. But before we began this war, we jury-rigged every Quarian ship in the flotilla for battle. Even our live ships have cannons.
Damn. It's crazy.
You've converted them into dreadnoughts. That's a violation of the Treaty of Ferrixen.
Why live ships have firepower comparable to a dreadnought? Their primary purpose is food cultivation.
You think the Council will buy that technicality?
If need be, I'll apologize once this war is over.
And in the meantime, you're putting your civilians in danger.
Yes.
Not casually, Commander. We keep them off the front lines, but we'll do whatever we must to win.
Alright.
What can you tell me about Admiral Garrel's heavy fleet?
It was our main military force before the war, comprised of all Quarian vessels suited for sustained combat. It can't compare to the Turian forces, of course, but we have a number of heavy frigates and advanced fighter forces.
That's just the same thing. It was the largest heavy fleet, Admiral Zen.
Which fleet does Admiral Zen command?
Special projects. It's not a fleet per se, just a few research vessels. Her technical breakthroughs have put us within striking distance of the homeworld.
She's unstable.
You're not worried about her losing perspective, given her interest in the Geth?
If she can save our people, she can do whatever she wants.
All right, perfect then.
I'll let you get back to work.
Thank you, Commander.
But what do I do about that distress call? Anyway, hello, Tank.
Shepard, Commander.
So how did you end up back with your fleet, Tally?
When the war started, the Admiralty Board asked for my help. I had more recent contact with the Geth than most of my people. They hadn't filled the spot on the board left by my father. I was invited in.
Hmm.
It's just a technicality. I'm far too young to be a real admiral.
Don't sell yourself short, Tally. The board needed your expertise. You needed the authority that comes with rank.
How did the war with the Geth get started anyway?
Yes.
Admiral Zen developed a scanning countermeasure that interferes with Geth active scans. It's like a flashbang grenade. It effectively crippled the Geth ships in combat. My fleet couldn't pass up the chance to attack.
Yeah.
Could we use it to fight the Reapers?
It only works against the Geth, unfortunately.
Damn.
Their AI lets them use extremely detailed LADAR pings. Zen's countermeasure overwhelmed them with garbage data.
Hmm.
And it's useless now that the Reapers have upgraded their processing power.
Yes.
How is it being back with the fleet?
Right now, it's exhausting. I'm an admiral in the middle of a war. I just want us to get out of this alive. Everything else can wait.
When this is over, I could use your help.
I can't, Shepard. If we survive this, we'll have a homeworld. My people need me.
You could help your people's homeworld by fighting the Reapers.
I'd like to. Believe me. But my people need me here.
Okay.
Talk to you later, Tally.
Sure.
And I think, for now, this is where I am. Come on, look at me. There we go. That's where I'm leaving us off. In the next episode, we'll see what missions we can do, or I could do the, what do you call it, the ex-Cerberus scientist, or the distress call on that Asari colony. Anyway, this is where we're leaving us off, this is where I'm leaving us off, so goodbye for now. Alt F9 and off.